And there we go, welcome to another stream, and just playing some of the finals again. Thought it's Sunday, so why not? Let's not waste any time, straight into it. Actually, in my previous live stream, there were some pretty epic moments, but for some reason my recording didn't save. I couldn't really bother to download the whole, 2.5 hours from YouTube. So, and YouTube compresses your video quality anyway. So, yeah, let's hope we get a bit out of this. For some shorter videos to upload to my channel.
All right, the high notes, the Vogues, and finally, the Jet Setters. The stage is set, it's showtime. Get ready for the ultimate cash crunch. The first team to hit that magic number will claim victory.
As Scotty said, it's time to dash, cash, and hopefully not crash.
Just let me know how it goes with the sound and stuff like that. I see I'm getting a bit of feedback on my mic from the actual game. But let me know if that comes through on stream.
The Vogues are striking a pose at Vault 1.
Come on, gents, we can do this shit.
Mishap for the Vogues.
Damn it. Close. First game, so literally first game of the day and first game of the stream, so we'll get there, we'll get there.
He's getting ready to pile into vault two.
Orange team was very well spread out there.
Jet setters are staring down the barrel of a team wipe. Only one
contestant. How are you, my man? I haven't seen or heard anything from you in a very, very long time. I don't know if you've played this game yet. It's actually pretty good. How's the wifey doing, mate?
Contestants might want to have a plan B ready because an event.
Striking a chord of triumph, the high notes just walking. The bones have recovered and respawned.
Isaac Newton would not have happened.
I hope my mic is fine. It doesn't look like it's transmitting like normal. But good to see you around, mate. I think it's literally been like 3 years, 4 years since we last spoke. Yeah, we don't have a choice, eh? I have to take it by the horns. Ah, I'm glad to hear, mate. Just looked a bit funny. Oh, jeez. Killed myself. You guys still into Scum? I was considering downloading it again, but I haven't played FPS games in a long time, so it's a nice change of pace for me. Especially this game, because it's very high paced. Come on, saw you. This auto steam spreads out pretty well. They coordinate very well. Like I always say, that's a problem when you play with randoms, is that you can't really coordinate. But I'm thoroughly enjoying this game. And it's for free!
The Jet Setters just made their return to the arena.
Ah, it's good to know, mate. You guys still streaming with Reiki to them. I know the wife he was. But, yeah, due to work and those kind of stuff, I didn't have time for things like that, and I have my own 5M server. So that took literally up every single second I had free. But took a bit of a break from that as well. Ah, nice, bro. So when you starting your own YouTube channel, or have you?
The Jet Setters have returned to the arena.
On your tail.
You're still playing on Reikid server, or are you playing on a different one? First game of the stream and it's a win. I'll take that any day. One of our teams have just only recently started using this four shell shotgun. I'm rather enjoying it. But 8 elimination for that.